You're not tiny.
No. No, I'm fine. Not tired at all.
Do you know what the doctor's just gone and done? He's only gone down the beach for a swim. It gets worse. You're still not sure, are you?
Yes. But it doesn't make it any easier, leaving you and the doctor.
I've been together a long time now. Has the doctor said anything to you?
No. No. You know what it's like. He wouldn't. He believed in people making up their own minds.
Do you think you'll be happy here?
Oh, I think so, then. The Harrises are really nice people.
Yes, I know that, but they're not from your time, are they?
I wouldn't be at ease back in Victorian times. I had no parents or family left there anyway.
That's true. Well,
Jamie.
Yes?
You wouldn't go without saying goodbye, would you?
Of course not. Me till the morning anyway. Good night, Victoria.
Good night, Jamie.
Can't just leave her.
We are not leaving her, Jamie. It was her decision to stay. She'll be quite all right with the Harrises.
Now, don't worry so much, Jamie.
No, I'm just... Oh, come on, let's go.
Now, where would you like to go?
I couldn't care less.
I was fond of her too, you know, Jamie.